Hello and welcome to Nick's World of Synthesizers. Today I'll be talking about my spring reverb machine, which I've made from slinkies. I wanted a synthesizer, but I couldn't afford one, so I tried making one. But it was really frustrating because I didn't really know what I was doing. This is the most complicated synthesizer I've ever made. I think I damaged my eyesight when I was making it.